This is my 1995 Polaris Indy XLT 600. Just bought it 4 days ago. One rip in the seat and a crack in the windshield. Start it up. It's a cold start, so might take a couple of pulls.